update on the going away suit for my wedding. Sort of been procrastinating sewing the actual wedding dress itself. I chose silk charmeuse for the fabric, if you know, you know. So instead I've been working on my going away suit. I saw this fashion plate, I think it's actually from 1907, and I absolutely loved the suit in the fashion plate. I made the suit and I loved the suit on the dress form, but now that I'm actually wearing it, do I love it? Because I am not sure that I love it. I don't know. This is the hat, and I do think that the hat helps. And I'm really just struggling to analyze what it is that I do and don't like about the suit. I'm a little concerned it's the sleeve, and there is not a lot to be done about that. It matches my eyes, which is nice. It has a lot of buttons, which is also nice. And I also don't have time to make anything else, so please just tell me that the suit's gonna be okay.